Hi guys, so today I'm gonna do like a photo shoot. More of like I'm trying the photo hacks. So Nirvi is going to be my cameraman for today. So we have like listed out a few ideas in our book. Nirvi has the worst handwriting ever, but okay.
Okay, so for the first idea, we used some fake flowers. Then we kind of started finding a place in the podium, like a nice spot for a background. So you just take an umbrella, kind of fill it with your fake flowers, and then kind of just sway it in the air so like the flowers kind of like follow you as like a very pretty effect. So we tried that and it actually turned out pretty good. So after we took a little tries, but it was still fun. So here's our video trying to like pick up all the petals. kind of funny. So yeah, and then Nirvi just ran away because she wanted to go to the swing. Then she met Fido, and then kind of I went away too to meet Fido, my cute little baby. So even those pics turned out good.
Okay, so I changed and even she changed. So now the second picture we're gonna take is basically we need like a flight of stairs. So I'm just gonna stand on the stairs and keep my phone below it. And I kind of like take a picture like from above. That one is done, and now we're gonna show you guys the end result right here. So the next video we're making is the third video, so we need cans for that. So we didn't have Coke cans, so we're using beer cans. And we're trying to open this whole pack since 10 minutes straight.
Finally opened it. So guys, for this one you just need like 4 cans. I don't know what is she doing. So yeah, just take your cans, kind of like place them in order, and then like set your camera angle and just start jumping. Lol, this only took us like 2 tries maximum. So yeah, this one's very easy. So we use the dining table and then just like put some ice over it and like kind of go under it and click pictures. So this one actually turned out really, really, really bad for us. We did some traumatizing pictures we've got. So I really think this was a fail. Still didn't turn out well. So let's get to the next one. Okay, so we're done with the video and I was kind of cold, so I'm wearing a whole full sleeve top. And Nirvi went home and now I'm gonna go for dinner. So if you guys have reached the end, so that means you liked the video. So thank you for watching. I love you all. Bye.